Hi, my name is Deborah Rivera. I'm the program manager of Mass Riego. Mass Riego, which means more irrigation, is a project led by the Horticulture Innovation Lab in Guatemala. Our goal is to convert 90 hectares of farmland into drip irrigation combined with conservation agriculture practice. Originally, the project was designed to cover 200 square meters plot per farmer. Through our visit to the municipalities, it became clear for us that the farmers have different needs and also different and diverse plot sizes. And for us, as a project with such an extension coverage area, we have a limited amount of resources and also of time. So we decided to modify our implementation strategy. This required us to diagnose and create a profile for each municipality. In addition, we had to increase our intervention area in the plot sizes and to identify lead farmers. Lead farmers are resourceful for co-creating conservation agriculture practices that adapt to their local context. There is no one-size-fits-all model in implementing agricultural projects. The reality we work in involves being flexible, attentive, and adaptive in order to help the most vulnerable groups of people gain competitiveness in growing fruits and vegetables.